day.
Gosh, must be so. I can't wait to finish my delivery.
Maybe I could come along in your next climb, right? I could. Oh, sorry, I talk too much when I'm excited. I've got to hope to see you soon.
Good day to you, sir. I am here representing the official. Since you have begun lodging here, I assume your noble endeavor. You should know, though, even the greatest mountaineers lose the. In any case, I wish you luck. We will be watching.
Oi, lad, up here. You're one of them peak bagging types, eh? Well, I see you've dressed the part, but are you sure you can climb with this scrawny mitts? Go on.
Blimey, you must be here to. They say it's. I love to climb myself. Anyhow, older fella sent me to deliver it to you. In regards to your first. Good day to you.
Morning to you. I've got a past fella they call Porter sent me to deliver it. Said it was in honor of conquering your basic peaks. Well, cheerio.
Good morrow. Name's Walter. I do a bit of maintenance here and there on old Bessie. Name's Walter. I do a bit of maintenance here and there and all.
For breakfast.
Well, I can't bloody reach it.
Are you a pierce or no? Grab it for crying out loud.
No fierce than you. 10 minutes older, no less.
Oh, shut it and get a grip.
Oh, sorry. I see.
Good day to you. I'm here on behalf, perhaps you've seen, if you come across, would like to keep the climbing routes free of. I brought something that might be useful to you, and that and keep up the climbing spirit, lad.
Bye.
old man here usually brings. Oi, lad, up here. You're one of them peak bagging types, eh? Well, I see you've dressed the part, but are you sure you can climb with these scrawny mitts of yours? Well, the route starts over there to your left. Let's see what you've got.